Oh, we're doing that one now, or are we doing the thing over?
We can do the intro.
Okay.
But this is good, though. No, this is good.
We'll be doing the thing over. Turtleneck and add it under a sleeveless hoodie paired with a knitted pant and top it all off with a blazer. Oh, and don't forget a patent leather creeper to finish this fall's look.
Ladies, sweater dresses are definitely a fall staple. It's an easy go-to. Doesn't have sleeves? Never fear. Still want to wear those sleeveless spaghetti strap dresses you didn't get to wear during those warmer months? Well, lucky for you, fashion is now all about layering. The more, the merrier. Add your favorite turtleneck and bam, now you have a fall outfit. Throw that with a pair of knee-high boots and there you have it. Just a quick little sneak peek into Glam's mind. Wink, wink. If you could see me, you could see me winking. Anyways, ladies, just a hint for the season, fall 2016 is all about burgundy. And that's actually for both men and women. So throw that in your wardrobe and there you go.
Bam.
So ladies, masculine meets feminine always makes for a strong look and has been extremely popular this year, from Fenty to Givenchy. For this look, I took a men's inspired pointy toe stacked heel and paired it with a print suit. Remember, print on print is trending, ladies, and the pajama party look is definitely hot right now. Top it off with a leather moto jacket for that rugged look, some hot shades, my personal favorite are mirrors, and a cute feminine bag. This fashion era lends creativity, allowing you to unleash your ultimate personal style. So have fun with it, ladies.
Men, it's time to play pleat by layering a pleated pattern pant with a simple black cotton turtleneck. Oh, and don't forget to accessorize with a black leather tote and a pair of black suede creepers. Now that we've played pleated pattern, take a walk into downtown's daytime brunch party or our hottest nightlife spot.
Peter Patter, Player, Peter Pan, Peter Pan, Peter Pepper Pig.
Look, if I had a bag, there would definitely be some hot sauce in it. Why not be a Southern Belle when fall's such a dreamy season? Boots and skirts are always a hit. For this very Ralph Lauren-esque look, I actually took a pair of my favorite Ralph Lauren boots that I've had for years, scratches and all, that actually adds a little character, and paired it with a flirty skirt with a split to show them off. Threw it on with a sweater. But not just any sweater. Remember, shoulders are the new cleavage. And topped it all off with one of the year's favorite hat silhouettes. A perfect look for fall.
Gents, biker jeans are a great way to accentuate a simple concert tee. Pair it with a white denim jacket and you have magic. If you want to elevate this look, throw on a knitted beanie with a Western-inspired harness boot and a buttery leather bag. Now, where's my lemonade?
Got hot sauce in my bag. Swag.
Guys, here's a great way to do black. Take a long, asymmetrical, lightweight jacket, pair it with a cable knitted cardigan, and top it off with a pair of classic Rick Owens moon boots. Oh, and don't forget, a dramatic drop crotch harem pant adds a great staple piece to your look. Now you have an avant-garde look for any occasion.
Ladies, recreate the classics. Add some funk to a chic monochromatic look. Pull out your combat boots. If you don't have any, you better get some because every closet should have this staple. Add a fun skinny pant and a white button down. I paired my look with a dressed up button down with shingles to add a little more fun. Details, details, details. Make your outfit speak. I tied it all in with a chunky coat-like sweater. This is the perfect topper for that in-between weather. And finish it off with an equestrian riding hat, some stacked arm candy, and my sis hoops.
We came to slay. So now that you have a guy and a girl's guideline,
put it all together and see what you get.
Remember, guys, every day is a fashion show,
and the world is your runway.